want to cook sukiyaki today. So this is the ingredients: onion, see, and carrots, and also this one, cabbage, small cabbage, and small corn. And we have the sukiyaki sauce, this one, with soy sauce, and the sliced beef, and this one is the vinegar, right? And I add also the peppers that it love to eat this one, like that, and like a dumplings. And a small egg. So these all the ingredients, and this one, and this one, egg, but with the meat inside, ground pork. Then I have radish. The radish you need to blanch first, because a little bit bitter. Is better. Now we start to cook. Pour some oil, little bit. Okay. I didn't use my tripod today. I used my hand, so it's not easy. Okay. And add the onion. Stir fry until it's not totally cooked. Don't need to wait for a golden brown. Stir fry for a little bit now. Can put more carrots. Add carrots. Add some soy sauce. Help. And the rice wine. Then some. This one, sukiyaki sauce. Sukiyaki sauce is a little bit sweet. So. A And I will add the radish, but I need to rinse first. Need to rinse in a cold water. Okay, now see the radish is done, clean, and I put it together. Now I add, I use always the hot water, not using cold water. So I boil water first. Now we add water, not too much water. Sukiyaki don't need a lot of water. Like this. Let it simmer. We need to cook the carrots. And put in a low heat. Okay.